Hello everyone, it's me AbsTechie again, and today I'm going to explain to you guys what overclocking is as simply as possible. If you're looking for a guide to overclock, well, this isn't one, and I'm only going to explain what is overclocking and how it works. Everything in the modern world performing calculations have processors in them, and the performance is measured by how many cycles of work it can do per second. This performance number is represented by frequency or clock speed. To keep it as simple as possible, overclocking is the process of forcing a computer or hardware component to work faster than the manufacturer's specified clock speed for more performance. For example, if you have a processor running at 3 GHz and you want it to run faster at a higher clock speed, say 3.5 GHz or more, then you need to overclock, meaning you put the processor beyond its limit of 3 GHz. Turning up the clock speed will make the hardware unstable, so you'll have to add more voltage to have a stable overclock. The benefits of overclock are it gives you extra performance for free. But remember, you cannot overclock a low-end processor to perform like an i7. It will only run faster compared to its initial state. The bad side of it is that if you don't know what you are doing, then it can damage your PC parts and create more heat, which might decrease the lifetime of your hardware. Overclocks are not only for CPUs. You can overclock your GPU, RAM, even Android smartphones and devices nowadays. For overclocking, the processor needs to be unlocked. All AMD CPUs are unlocked, and the Intel CPUs with a K at the end have unlocked cores. And for GPUs, all are unlocked for overclocking. So one final question remains. Should I overclock? Is it safe? Well, only you know the answer. Do you want that extra bit of performance? But let me tell you, thousands of people are overclocking their PCs and they are doing just fine. If you know the basics of overclocking and you don't just bump up everything you see, then you'll be just fine with overclocks. There are a lot of guides out there and it is quite simple nowadays compared to what it used to be. This is free performance and it is totally worth it if you're willing to have that extra bit. I will leave links to some overclocking guides in the description below. Still, if you have any questions, leave a comment below, drop a like if you like the video. Also, if it's your first time to the channel, then I'd like to subscribe for more videos like this, and hopefully I'll catch you in my next one.